Ah, perfect timing. Hey guys, welcome back to Cuphead. So, you're checking something. So, last stream was a short stream because I wasn't in a good mood that much because physical argument. But now I'm feeling that I'm a bit more better. So, yeah. Anyways, we're gonna be trying to do Inkwell Owl 2. These guys are miss their friend or something. Okay, let's go for Beppy, regular. In the last stream, we did defeat Cagney, and we checked the other three bosses here. So we're gonna try beating these guys. I just literally smoke bombed into that. Okay. We just got in the second phase too. Okay, let's try that one again. I also heard that it's getting its own Netflix show soon. Like on February 18th. So I might check that out if I still get Netflix. If I keep Netflix. Dang it! Okay, this is gonna be a bit of a tricky one. Might have to use Chaser though, so stay with the pea shooter for now. Alright, new phase. Now! Okay, I'm putting on the chaser. I'll replace pea shooter with chaser. All right, let's do this. Now let's keep this on. Oh Jesus, let's keep this. Oh, come on. Yes. All right. Hopefully, this is the last. This is the last phase. Let's see if I can do this with only 1 HP left. No! Okay, I'm pretty sure I can do it. I have the plan. Let's use the chaser for the... We'll use the chaser for the donkey bit. Try to get close range, but not that close. No! Oh my gosh. Those penguins. It's hard to just aim close without getting hit. Cause he can't get closer to me. This is why I hate clowns. Ducks! Not really, I like ducks, but I hate these ducks. Okay, this is a bad run. That was too early. I did too early. Very too early. Face you. Come on, come on. I'm gonna pop your balloons. Oh, bull. Throw it out. Okay, come on. Ooh, that was lucky. That was so lucky. Come on, that'd be like Pennywise, so yeah. Ooh. Really? Are you serious? Are you serious? Maybe I should just use a chaser in that one. Come on! Dang! Ha! I should have just been under him the whole time. Yeah, yeah, cry, cry. I'm so close every single time. I parried it. Really? 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 Let me try to beat the first phase without getting hit. I have no idea how I just did that. Really? Alright, that's fine. That's fine. It's fine. Why did I jump onto him? That didn't even do anything though. Alright, see what that game hit. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Without getting hit at all. How did I do without getting hit right now? Done with this clown. Oh. I haven't got hit, only got hit once during that. B plus, I'll take it. Go! And I got a soul contract. Let me do the Jimmy the Great. Already? Where did he come from? Oh well. Doesn't it feel uncomfortable in those shoes? Whoa, jeez! Oh my gosh! Ooh, 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 ooh. Ow. I can never catch a break. I can never catch a break during these. It gets annoying. Ah. And there's also a secret boss in this one too, but I'm not doing them. That beating was for free, no strings attached. Oh, this game kind of gives me a headache. I was doing so well, too. No, not the cats. I hate the cats. Woo. 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 I hate this one. Alright, come on.
What?
Yeah, guys, I might go for the secret boss instead. Alright, swords. I can deal with the swords. I can't deal with that creepy face. That did a lot of damage, so just needed to survive this for a little bit. Yeah, stay small. And then... See?
What?
The thing is, it doesn't tell you how close you get. The charms I have right now are useless on this one. Really? This is torture. Oh, not the cats. I both parried it and got hit by one. Shut up. Come on. It's swords. I'm fine with the swords. Dang it. Does that count? It count, all right. Oh, that's new. That's so new. Might just go for the run gun instead. That way I might buy more HP, even though it would weaken my attacks. Thank you. Go, 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 go. I'll come back to that one later. I'm going for the Baroness Bonbon lady. Canned corn, that's new. That's different from last time. Ooh. Ooh. Ha, bring it. Oh, that's new. Oh, it's Waffle Man. Cupcake, muffin. Well, you're gonna die, buddy. There you go. What's next? Oh, Dumbball Man. Gosh. Alright, Dumbball Man, come on. Alright, that was easy. Canned corn. I'm good with canned corn. This isn't going up. Oh no, I'm already dead. Don't be waffle. Don't be waffle. All right, muffin. Let me exit a map and see the stuff in the shop. I know, I would have to go back, though. Or can I just... Or am I... Today I walked a shop near here. Shop? Shortcut. Is this gonna give me a secret? And the bonus stuff? Oh, I think the run gun. Alright, let's go for Funfair Fever. Run gun, got it. You. How come you didn't die? Just shoot from here. There's no way you can make me from there. Ha ha! Sucks to be you! I was close though, I was close, so I got it, I got it. Oh crap, he sees me. He sees me. Oh, I missed. Are you serious? Oh my gosh, I'm already at 1 HP again. Again. Oh, I was so lucky. I was so lucky. Really? This game sucks. Come on, die! Die! Trying to non-violent. Really? All right, you know what violent it is. Why does that happen? You know what? Exit a map. I'm switching to smoke bomb. I'm going for a pacifist. I'm gonna try pacifist. You're up. I was close. I was so close. Really? Oh, there's no way I can do this. There's no way I'll be able to beat that one! Alright, you know what? Forget pacifist. I'm not doing it. Mother, oh my gosh. Yes! Oh! Finally! Go! Only had one at heart. Well. I'll take that B minus. Okay, I could get the heart, but I could also get coffee. In addition to what you earn. Yeah, I think this would be better. So, parry attack. Your first parry move doubles as a damaging axe attack. Charge. I can't really get any weapons, though. Goodbye. Charm, coffee, we're going for pea sugar, cause we're going for this one next. Mausoleum number two. I knew if I rooted around here, I could find something special for you. But I didn't know I'd get trapped again. Thanks for saving me a second time. Take this magical super art and I'll see if I can find you another. Alright, we got the second one. You lock a new super. Invincibility. Cross the astral plane to become invulnerable for a short time. Yeah, I think I'm staying with this for now. We go for the coffee. And go all the way over. Actually, let me go ahead and do this. Wally Warbles. That was close. I stand back for this one. Away from the eggs. Ooh, that was close. Let's go. Ooh. Ha, you missed. Ooh, boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. I did not get it from that. Oh, I had to jinx myself. I jinxed myself. Really? I'm gonna die right here. I am close. I can feel it in my bones. Die! Die, you baby bird! You're serious! That was so close! I should've used a super while I had it. Oh dang, that charges up fast! Woo. How did I not get hit? I have no idea. But I don't even need a parry! I remember when that used to be a big problem for me, because it was a bit tricky. Go, go, go. Boom! Alright, come on. Come on! Thank you. close was I? I'm deleting this game. I'm deleting it. I was so close. Egg. Boom. Nice try, birdie. Again. Die. Oh, that was so close. Really? How? Come on, Wally Warbles. I will kill you. I'll eat your skin when I'm done with you. Oh my gosh, this is a total nightmare. No. Really? I hate this game! This game makes me want to scream. You serious? I'm gonna die. I'm about to die. Thank you. mother. Guys, thank you so much for watching the stream. I'm gonna end it here because I need a break. Hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you guys soon. Bye.